Evening. I hope you had a chance to be outside. Not quite as nice tomorrow, but still the day as a whole gets a Ranby factor of 5. We'll call it tolerable for being and working outside. Some chance of rain in the morning. Saturday, there's another chance we'll see some showers and a few thunderstorms around, but also we'll be out programming weather radios. This is our final event of this spring severe weather season. Of course, there's a lot more thunderstorm activity to go for this year. But hopefully you've got a weather radio. If not, you can come on by here Saturday, June 15th, 90th and Fort, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. The whole Weather Now storm team will be out there working on getting radios going and programmed for keeping you safe. 79 and 53 below average temperatures today. No precipitation to this point. It's been a little dry lately, which is fine as much as flooding has impacted the area. Things are drying out a bit. Unfortunately, along the Missouri River, that water just keeps on coming downstream. Look at this beautiful view from Sarpy County, the camera at the Cobalt Credit Union. And the current temperature 72, mostly clear skies. Southeast breeze is 10 miles an hour. Most locations in the lower 70s now. The radar all quiet. Here's our storm predictor. Midnight, things are quiet. Later tonight, though, some showers will come in from western Nebraska, and by 5-6 a.m. there could be a few spotty showers breaking out in the viewing area. 8:30, so the rush hour, maybe a couple of showers around, and then pushing out by 11 o'clock in the morning or so. There's our radar and satellite showing you the mostly clear skies. Became partly cloudy this evening, but provided a beautiful sunset. Here are those showers in western Nebraska, again coming eastward, but a long way from us right now. So some chance of rain for the morning drive. We have an impact icon there as perhaps things could be wet and slow down a bit. Temperatures warm to the low 80s by late in the day. There are the showers progressing eastward. Some moisture around for the morning drive. That moves out. It looks like we get some sun into the afternoon. Tomorrow night, front into the area. Maybe a few more showers come through. And then Saturday, this front is in the vicinity, but right now our computer model doesn't do too much. Maybe right there. So a possibility 2, 3, 4 o'clock of a scattered storm. Rain very late tonight. If we're going to see it, maybe 5, 6 in the morning and then through the morning drive. Still mostly cloudy at noontime, partly sunny 4 o'clock and high temperature around 81 degrees. 86 on Saturday, but again, the chance of a thunderstorm in the middle part of the day, early afternoon. Sunday, boy, it looks nice for Father's Day. A little northeast breeze, slightly less humid, but still in the 80s. Monday, slightly cooler, still nice weather for outdoor activities and cooler weather into Tuesday as well.
I like it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Phil. Coming up, Facebook.